Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's the boy who smelled real good.
He was the boy who smelled real good. They say he smelled like wood, like a cedar or a pine. He was the boy who smelled real good. He was the boy who smelled real good. Strangers approached him every day. They hiked from hundreds of miles away. They said, "What smells good? Is it you? Is it you? Left our lives behind to smell of you. We left our wives behind to smell of you." He was the boy who smelled real good. They say he smelled like food, like lamb roasting with thyme. He was the boy who smelled real good. He was the boy who smelled real good. Everybody gathered around him in a big old pack. He had to kick him like a mule off his back. He said, "Go on back home now, you smell bad. You smell so bad. You smell me, but I only smell you. I wouldn't say it if it was untrue." He was the boy who smelled real good. They say he smelled like fruit, like a fresh picked clementine. He was the boy who smelled real good. He was the boy who smelled real good.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh no. Oh no. Giant blades are growing out of my fingertips. Oh no. Giant blades are growing out of my fingertips. Oh. Giant blades are growing out of my fingertips. The blood is pouring out in sheets. Oh, the pain is so bad. I can feel it all the way through my knuckles, through my palms, down to my elbows. Giant blades are coming out of my fingertips. I'm losing so much blood. My fear is that I will die tonight. That cannot happen. But giant blades are growing out of my fingertips. Oh, to die today on what has otherwise been a really nice day. When I woke up this morning, the birds were singing in the tree by my bedroom window. The air was fresh, crisp. I thought I could live forever. But now, giant blades are growing out of my fingertips. Oh, the pools of blood that are collecting on the stage floor here. The way that the stage lights glimmer off them. is so beautiful. I am afraid that I have lost so much blood that I must die right now. I am afraid I am dying. I am dying. I am dying. I am dead. I am dead. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I wish that I was small, 2 centimeters tall. Would you hold me in your hand? I'd be so small, you see, flowers would be trees to me. Do you think you'd understand? Would you love me then if I was a little man? Or would you toss me in the sand? That I could be as tall as the tallest tree. Would you climb up in my leaves? I'd walk across the sea. I'd build a house in me. You could live there very comfortably. But I guess it's fine to be just 5'9". Could you love me as I am? Oh, I hope so.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Here's a message of importance to millions of people who are continually pale and washed out, weak and run down. Doctors will tell you that these conditions are often caused by a deficiency of
verbs.
You need to build healthy blood to keep your body function properly and to keep you physically fit and mentally alert. Of course, pallor and weakness can come from other causes. So see your doctor regularly. But medical studies show that 2 out of 3 women, particularly those between 15 and 50, and many, many men, lack
recordings of sperm.
So if you're not getting the
recordings of sperm
your body needs, if you feel weak, run down, and are easily upset, get new pep, vigor, and color for only a
$15.
Start taking
recordings of sperm
tomorrow.
Thank you so much, everybody. My name is Big Kitty. I'm originally from Chattanooga, Tennessee, and this is a song about that fine little town, Chattanooga, Tennessee. It's a nice place to visit. Chattanooga, Tennessee. I think the world can see, but you can take it from me. It's a pretty good place to be. By the river Tennessee, it's where you can be free. She's a restless beauty, and there's so much to see, so much history. The Creek and Cherokee,
dynamo of Dixie. It's such a mystery to me. Got an electric sea. It's the Tennessee Aquarium. Got the IMAX screen. It's powered by EPB. That's the name of the power company. We got rock climbing. Let's go hang gliding. Oh man, let's go railroad riding. It just ain't time for fighting. I got pizza at Mr. T. Better pizza at Loopy's. You'll find it on 4th and Broad Street. Hey buddy, save a slice for me. Now I'm walking down Market Street, taking a ride on Martin Luther King. Now it's becoming Bailey, and there's the ridge that they call Missionary. We got art in the streets where the lovers meet. Then they touch their feet between the loving sheets. It's where we can be free. Man, there's so much to see. Good place to raise a baby. Live like a king for free. Live like a king for free. As naked as you can be. It's where you can be free. Man, there's so much to see. You can wash your feet at the library. Pick up a book and read about the Cherokee. I think the world can see from up in Rock City. She's a scenic city by the River Tennessee. Chattanooga, Tennessee. I think the world can see, but you can take it from me. It's a place to be.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Big Kitty Clark Williams, and it was a great pleasure to play for you tonight. The glorious Petaluma, California. I only got 1.5 or 0.5 songs left for you tonight.
And I ain't wasting no time telling you that I love you. Telling you that I love you. I ain't wasting no time telling you that I love you. I ain't wasting no time telling you that I love you, 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 love you. And I got some records for sale in the back. Records for sale in the back of the house.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you individually. I ain't wasting no time telling you that I love you. Telling you that I love you. Thank you everybody so much. It's been a great pleasure. And we have grown tremendously together. Thank you so much.